so what we're going to be doing is W's, truly focusing on external rotation, because we want to train those rotator cuffs, those small muscles that go across the shoulder blades, and they help to keep the shoulder blade, or keep the shoulder joint nice and center, so you have full range of motion, but also stable. So because you're working the shoulder blades, or the rotator cuffs which are on the shoulder blades, they are smaller muscles, and you don't want to lift so heavy that other muscles are going to take over. We want to effectively train that muscle group. And so as we continue to externally rotate, we create that open posture, and that will result in more efficiency in your day-to-day life. So here, what we're going to do is, I'm going to have you go into hip flexion, once again, working that core tie-in. So you want to effectively draw in and integrate. And so what's happening here, you're going to be creating a W, all right? So make sure you're in a good hip hinge here, just like I am. You want to be extended through the lower back to the upper back, and you want to create that W. So if you look at me here, as you can see, externally rotating, taking your time, and create that W at the top.